In a hotel, apartment, or office building, a person with the title concierge helps ease the way for visitors and residents in many ways. The concierge makes it necessary.
James? Yes, I can see that he gets that message. What is
the arrange transportation?
Sure, what time would you like to fly for?
Find all handicapped individuals need. Deal with complaints.
But I didn't realize that, you know, he had ended it saying that that's what he needs.
Well, process request for housekeeping and
maintenance. Can you Mrs. Jones? Would like you have some towels set up for them?
The concierge is the person to see for tickets for a sporting event or show.
It's not very good news. It's a difficult job, but let me talk to you.
It's a crucial decision for the management of the building or hotel. Because the concierge can make people feel good or bad about themselves. Courtesy and a can-do attitude are important aspects of the job, along with meeting and the ability to speak clearly. Can't be shy around strangers, and you have to be willing to handle even difficult requests gracefully. Because this is a public position handling people's private needs, employers will check your background carefully. Experience is a plus. In many areas, concierges are members of a hotel or building workers' union, from whose ranks employers recruit new employees.